Greetings and salutations. Hopefully we've got some people here. We'll play some Jungle Strike. Let's get it. So those are my guns. Don't run into buildings. Okay, that's the edge of the map. Do I have a map? Okay, so I gotta go. I gotta save the monuments. Okay, so I'm right close to one right here. I think that one's safe. Yep, that one's safe. Let's go to the next. Okay, a little further down this way. Alright, here we are. Okay, this one's still in danger. Okay. Now, wow, way up there. Okay, I should have started up there. Let's go here and see if there's anything. If I can reload. There's a building. There's a gate. Alright, so I'm straight up here. Should be good. Ooh. It's not good. Okay, what's my next mission? Gotta find the terrorist headquarters, okay. Apparently out of missiles. Soon I gotta blow up the building and capture them or kill them. Wakey wakey. Alright, let's go drop that guy off at the Wheat House. Oh, I guess he doesn't get off here. Okay, I have to find. Oh, right there. Okay. Ammo, fuel. Not fuel. Ammo. I can go back and get that ammo, but I also want to go drop this guy off. Oh, shoot, really? Let's get this. There we go. Okay, so now that he's there, let's go find fuel. So we're gonna head probably south. Oh, I'm right by a terrorist center, aren't I? Jeez, they're probably gonna kill me. Oh! Damn it! Right as I picked it up, too. Oh, that sucks. Alright, well, let's take out the rest of the terrorists here. So where's the landing zone again? Right there. Alright, let's go get this guy safely there. I think if I die again, I think it's game over. Alright. Okay, let's go take out the other two terrorist buildings. Oh yeah, last life. Sorry, I gotta move my head. Right there. One life left. Okay, let's go take out some more terrorists. I don't know how the emissaries are going to be attacked. The car bombs you're looking for are green station wagons. Okay. Wait, did I miss one up here? Ah, I did. Oh well, I'm not concerned about that one right now. Let's go take this one out down here. I'm gonna die on this one, I bet. Nice, okay. Didn't die on that one. That's good. How much fuel do I have? 30? Shit. Okay, fuel. Oop, that one's gonna be the closest. Okay, let's go to the last cart bomb up there. Yeah, so the Strike series on the Genesis is probably one of my all-time favorite Genesis series out there. I love the Strike series. Desert, jungle, urban. Yeah, they're all fun. Ooh, is that armor? That was armor! Hell yeah! Alright. It's fuel. I'm still good on fuel. Let's go blow these fuckers up. Pirate them on my language. There we go. Mission. Agent Akbar. Island! On Akbar. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Find out that the President's limo is going to be attacked. It will be entering the city from the southwest corner at any moment. Motorcade. Oh, I gotta get over there. Whoa, stupid house. Who put that house there? Oh, building. Oh, other building. Oh, I hit it? Tail must have whacked it. Oh, I gotta go in front of you? Oh, this way. Where you going, dude? That way. Oh. Oh, good thing I'm right by some fuel. Ciao. Don't shoot me, I'm just a patsy. The drug lord gave me a map and told me to meet him in his jungle fortress. Alright, jungle fortress. Sniper's next. Okay. Come on, P-Rez. Should be turning in here. Go, go, go! Yeah! My friend, my friend. He'll attack from a U-shaped government building. Oh, I captured the sniper. Okay, well. Missions are completed. Okay, so missions were complete. Right? So then I come over and I land. Ah, yeah! There we go! All right. Look who that fucking president is. It's gonna be Mr. First Lady, unfortunately. Skippy. Alright. Stranded on an island south of Bridge. Rescue the two Navy SEALs and fly them to our Coast Guard chopper. They have spotted the stolen XL-9 mover craft to jam the alert zone. Okay, so map-wise, that way. Oh, that's the chopper. Okay, so I gotta go way up here. Oh my gosh, my nose is so sniffly. I hate being sick. We have the code to jam the alert zone on the hovercraft, and we've spotted the plutonium shipments. Fly us to our chopper, and we'll punch in the coordinates. All right. There's a tree there. I'll come back for that stuff later. Don't need it right now. Fucking trees. Fence. Okay, so I guess I gotta go that way. Why, hello. Oh yeah, that's right. This game I get to drive that freaking hovercraft. That's right. Oh, I love this one. All right. So we gotta do what with the plutonium? Stop the drug lord's speedboats from reaching the trucks on the shore, then pick up at least 8 plutonium crates. Crates or a catastrophe will follow. Alright, so map. Oh, hello. Take that. Boots! Okay, we're getting close to one of them. Okay. What? I have to back up into it or what? Oh, I do. I need that armor. Oh, he turned on me. Ugh. Like a really bad game of pinball. Oh, come on. Next. Kabam! One of the trucks made it away. Ammo. Yes, I need that. Oh, shit. Okay. Oh, I'm getting beat. Is there any ammo? Ooh, there's ammo this way. Oi. Oh, I put down mines. I don't put down big giant rockets. YOLO. Okay. F-15 pilot. Yeah, let's pick up the fuel one here. Found Face Man! It's Top Gun, he really is. Okay. Nuke sub. What's the point of the nuke? I'm on my last life, too. There we go. Let's see if we can go chop this wiener off. Whoa, whoa. Fucking trees. No, I'm not carrying anybody. That's weird. Alright, let's go mess with the U-boat. Right past this island. There it is. Blow up, fool. That was weird looking. Next. Oh, I'm gonna die. I am going to die. Oh, hey, that went down pretty quick. Okay. Any armor repair. Ooh, right up by that nuke. Ooh, and he's the last one. Ah, more ammo. I'll take it. Run away! All right, let's go mess up this boat. Front of it. There we go. Got it. Oh, there's more! Oh, no! Oh, I'm screwed. Alright, I need fuel. Ammo, fuel drums. Oh, fuel drums right here. Okay. Ammo right down here. Whoa! Prick! Jeez. Oh, I need armor. Armor. There's only one armor left. Well, we gotta go get it, or I'm pretty much dead. For a second, I thought it was Cobra Freight, but yes, nah, not quite. Thanks for coming onto the stream. Yeah, this is Jungle Strike. Absolutely love the Jungle Strike series. I'm pretty sure this armor is well protected, too. Which means I will probably die getting it. Oh, thank goodness I'm alive. Yay, I lived. Oh, what is that? Oh, an extra life! Nice. Alright, let's go take down this last U-boat. And then this should be done. Wait, how many U-boats did it say? No. Four. Okay, so this is the last one. Okay, go to the map. This is the best I've ever done playing this game. Hey, not a problem, man. I love collecting for the Sega Genesis. That's where the majority of my retro collecting is. There's little... I have, what, 302 or 304 complete Genesis games. And... bunch more loose. I usually don't try and collect loose. I like trying collecting them complete. Box, manual, everything. Come on! There we go. Come on! Damn, I wish I started collecting NES games before it got old. Yeah. Whoop whoop! We lived. Yeah, NES, if you try and full set an NES, prepare to have some money ready for that stuff now. It is not cheese. Genesis is probably one of the cheapest systems to collect for if you ever decide to get into collecting. Loose cartridges are cheap. You know, $5-$10. you know, get into the more expensive games, yeah, you're going to be paying more than that, but, you know, you have all the Maddens, you have all the sports titles, like 30% of the library on the Genesis are sports titles, so if you like those old Madden games, definitely go with the Genesis. Yeah, it's, like I said, it's fairly cheap to collect for. That's why, pretty much why I do. Oh, I gotta get Machoppa. Alright. Oh, it's the same effect. There's the list, but no, that's the, that's my advertisement. So, normally my, I think either my Nightbot or my other bot gives a list of where all my Sega Genesis games are. You know, if you want to see something in particular played, you know, go there. Choose something and I'll be more than happy to play it. Because the majority of my collection, I shockingly have not played. That's the first time I ever beat that mission. Told me your army could protect my plutonium. One pilot stole most of it back from me and sank your subs like they were rubber rafts. Okay. Training grounds. What about the enemy training camps? Eliminate any enemy guard towers and troops you encounter. Tents may hold supplies. Okay, so let's knock out those. Okay, we're close. That one's down. Never been that interested in Sega at all. Always been, yeah, and that's how I was raised too, was playing NES games, but the Genesis has a really solid library. Yeah, it didn't compete as well, you know, against the NES here in America, but it's got its good points. Sega Mega in a Christmas gift when I was like 13, fat boring as hell. Yeah, you know, like I said, it's depending on what games you like playing. If you love shoot 'em ups, you know, or shmups. Genesis is definitely a good option for you. Also, TurboGrafx-16 is really well known for its shoot 'em ups as well. Mostly because I got the Indiana game. That was it the Young Indiana Jones, I think is what it's called. Fuel's good, armor's good, still good on lives. That's Crusade, yeah. And, you know, the thing is any system, you're going to have the turds. Yeah, you know, there's one that I have called Dark Castle. It's just horrible, horrible game. Controls are just nasty. Take that. Try the tower. Okay, next. Secure the landing zone, which is way up there. Grab the fuel on the way. Ah, I missed it. Yeah, we don't need it right now. We're at 70. We're fine. Yeah, I'll suspect at least one of these horrible... Yeah. Oh, yeah. Unfortunately, yeah, the Genesis was kind of a turd field, but there's still a lot of good stuff on here, too. You know, obviously all these strike games. I love, absolutely love these. Like, I can't emphasize that point enough that I love the strike series. That had to be... Is that guy shooting at me? No. Okay. Oh, I'm supposed to plop him somewhere, huh? Oh yeah, over there. Okay. Alright, up this way. Right there. Right. Destroy your tower for shooting at me. Go drop him in, see what happens. Haha! Nice. Was it this game they remade for PS1? I want to say that they did make a straight game for the PlayStation 1. I don't... You know what? Let's look it up. It wasn't like a direct remake, but I think they had another Strike game. Strike PS1. Soviet Strike. Soviet Strike, Nuclear Strike. Huh. Yeah, I haven't played them before, though. Maybe have to give them a shot. Just a plain game of flying around. Heli destroying everything. Yeah, it's more than likely those ones, the nuclear and the Soviet strike. Alright, mobile radar, what do I gotta do with those? Oh, knock them out. Fun enough. Man, I should probably switch out my Genesis for another one. This one buzzes too much. I want to destroy that truck, too. No? Alright. What? I have to. There we go. Yeah, now it went away. Remember, I played the demo over and over again just because it was so fun. Yeah, if you ever end up collecting for Genesis or, you know, God forbid, emulation of Genesis, you gotta play... Gotta play Strike games. They're a blast. Alright, what do we got next? One more. America! Done. Com expert. Okay, what are we supposed to do for this one? Rescued the communications expert from his barrack jail and airlift him to the telephone poles. He'll establish a wiretap to monitor the drug alert calls. Okay, so I'm guessing I have to find... Oh, yeah, okay, so I have to go to the low one and then take him to the high one. So let's go do that. Uh-oh. Remember when I said I didn't need fuel? I lied. All right, let's go up this way. We gotta hurry. Because you do not make it long without fuel. It'll give me probably, I think, like 5 buzzes, and then I'm down. There we go. Training camp, landing zone, mobile radar. 1. I have to do it again? Oh, there are more. All right. Let's do the comm expert first. coming again to save the motherfucking day. Yeah. Yep, exactly. Fuck your tower. I bet they said the same thing. Never mind. That was gonna be a horrible, horrible joke that I should not have continued. Ooh, that thing was deadly. Oh wow, that wiped me out on armor. Team American World Police. That's right. Sheridan, fuel, ammo, landing. No armor. If I am right next to the guy. Alright, so pick this up. Okay. Where's this wiener at? I have to blow this building up? Yes, I do. Come here. You too. We found the communications expert. Now let's take him to the pole. Oh, okay. Poles. So you can establish his wiretap. Best marionette movie ever. Have there really been any other marionette movies? I'm in the danger zone! Yeah, fuck you, tank! Next, just keep going up this way. Oh, he disappeared kind of quick. Blow this up now, since I know we're going to need to later on. Not that I know of, yeah, exactly. It's like, I don't think there were really any other marionette movies, especially that widespread. Next is the tank depot. This is probably where I'm going to get wrecked next. Actually, I was going to go take out another one of those mobile radars, but I thought they're not that close. Hey dog, what up? Are you a bad guy? Oh, you're a bad guy. Oh no, you're a good guy. I got you. Oof! Well, he didn't survive that. One life left. Is that really? Oh, I just gotta destroy all these little bastards. One hellfire left. Oh, and I wasted it! Yay me! Ugh, gotta get a good angle on this. Stop shooting! More fuel again. Holy macaroni. I gotta go get the fuel. I'm gonna die. Looks like I'm gonna die anyway. Cause I'm in the danger zone! Run, fool! Run! Oh, that was insane. Oh my gosh, yeah, like five more bullets and I'm gone. Come here, dude. Come here. Come here. Let's go drop all these wieners off. Danger zone! Yep. Oh no. No tank. Leave me alone. I think this is probably the one I'd take it to. Well, let's. Okay. So, what's the next mission? Mobile radars. Okay. We'll do those next then, since we're up here anyway. Oh, that buzzing. Oh yeah, I'm gonna be dead soon. Wow, way down there. Run! Oh, hello, tank. Hello, tower. Ha-ha! How many are they? Oh, I got plenty of hydras. Good. Something that's not happy to see me. Alright. Ah, oh, the training headquarters is the danger zone! Alright, so what do we gotta do there then? Destroy the training headquarters. The hostile forces received their orders from this station. Captured 3 field commanders to get their radio passwords. Okay, let's put the map back up. No. Be nice. Getting close. I think I should know where I'm at when I hear danger zone. Oh yeah, I need that. Gimme, gimme. Thank you. Oh, I'm almost out of fuel again. Okay, let's go get fuel this way then. Oh yeah, oh my gosh. Ooh, and ammo. Do I want? Yeah, let's take this with me. Stop shooting at me! Die! Okay, I'm guessing he's one of them. One, come here. Number 2. Okay, and number 3. Hold still. Commander gave me his radio password. He claims that it is that. Do you think I can trust him? I don't think you have much of a choice here, motherfucker. Okay. It's a mission here. Retrieve the nuclear reactor from the enemy warehouse. Watch for ground troops inside. Do not destroy this reactor. It must be returned safely. Okay, so here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to go drop off... No, I was going to say I'm going to drop off my guys. Yeah, let's just go drop these guys off. Juked! Probably gonna... So, way up there... Good lord, my camera. Way up there, I'm gonna go get the... fuel drum. Actually, maybe I should come... Remember the first game I ever played? First game I ever played was Super Mario Brothers on the Nintendo. Super Mario Brothers and Duck Hunt. When we got one back in 1989. Yes, so it was... Yes, I do remember the first game. Do I remember how well I did? Nah, I was never good at NES games. I'm pretty sure I did horribly. Yeah, that was a long time ago. Let's see. Yeah, my uncle, he had an old system back in the day. I think the first time I ever saw it was around that age, like 1989. But I don't remember what the name of the game was, and I wasn't even allowed to play it. Damn, son, yeah, I'm kind of old. Okay, yeah, we want to go down and get the fuel drum. See if my mouse probably doesn't show up on my screen. It's gonna say right up in the bottom, one of those bottom two. First I ever played was the Goonies on Atari or Commodore. Never played either of those. I'm kind of old too, yeah. Yeah, it's like the NES, Genesis, that whole era, that's about the limit of what I'll collect for. I won't go with anything before that. I had an old Atari. I had an old Sears video arcade. But just that type of stuff. That old of games don't really interest me. So yeah, NES is that's pretty much the starting point. NES, Genesis. Oh, I am out of... I'm out of Hydras. Whoa, really? Well, I'm dead. Do I gotta break this box? Well, let's take out this tower really quick. So I have to deal with that. Just in case. Okay, there it is. Ooh. Okay, so what do I gotta do with it? Do I have to get them both? Really? Okay, you know what? Let's fly that all the way back up to the base, the main area where we originally took off. Oh, extra life! Yes! So lives one, we pick this thing up, and we are gonna be... Lives two! Alright! Yay! So it was an extra life last time. Yeah, oh, my dad found the Atari for work for blueprints and shit, then he found out there was games for the system on regular 8mm tape, and he started to copy them. Later, he found a radio channel, set out the frequencies for the games that you only need to record. Oh, nice. That's awesome. Yeah, I remember we had an old Commodore 64 back in the day. Nobody in my house knew how to use that. Like, nobody at all. Oh, Hey, look at that, end of the level. Also, let me know if this music is too loud for you. In my headphones, it's kind of loud, so I just don't know how loud it is on the other end. I checked on my Twitch on my iPad. It didn't seem that loud, but you never know with speakers or headphones. So, Dr. Falla, how are you finding conditions in the newly unified Germany? I was enjoying my new freedom before your stormtroopers abducted me and brought me blast skip it. I'm gonna skip all this. Oh, a night mission where I can hardly see what the fuck's going on, even on my screen. Systems were complicated. Yeah. We had that Commodore 64, and then we had that tape attachment, record, play all that stuff, and we had the big blue manual. And nah, we were all young children in the house, and my dad and my mother, yeah, they didn't know what the hell they were doing with it. Sound is fine? Okay, awesome. Hey, thank you, Larrikin. Watchtowers. What am I supposed to do with these guys? Destroy the eight enemy guard towers surrounding my position. Okay, let's blow them up. Oh my gosh, it's so dark. Whoa, hello. Oh man, this is crazy. So does that count as, yeah, I think all I gotta do is the first generation joystick. Yeah. Okay, there's that one. This is actually kind of a cool level. One behind me somewhere. Oh my gosh, I can't see anything. Do I need that right now? Not yet. Oh, there it is. I like the light flashing like that, but man, does it just bug not seeing anything. Okay, go this way. Welcome to the stream, Soundbind. Thanks for stopping by and seeing my very dark screen. Says mission complete, but I really want to destroy this one too. All right, so what do I gotta do here? Green Beret Scout is waiting to guard the landing zone. Look for his flare in the jungle, then fly him to the landing zone at the village. Secure the landing area first. Okay. Oh yeah, so there's my link right now for the choose the next Genesis game. Choose a game, seal it on that list, send me a message or just type it in chat and let's play it. Like I said, I have lots of them. Whoa, hey. Hey, that's not very nice. Shooting hydras at me and shit. Is this the guy? Looks like it. All right, we gotta plop him. I'm guessing back of the H. Oh, something's shooting at me. Oh, I'm guessing that other green dot is where he needs to be. All right, let's grab some fuel while I'm here. Altered Beast, yeah, it's fun. If that's something you want me to play, let me know. I can definitely do it. Oh, hello. Chopper pads. Battletoads I had for Game Boy. Game Boy is one of those systems I never owned as a kid. I had lots of friends that owned stuff, but not me. That's right, who's the best chopper? Do I have to actually destroy it? Well, let's see what it wants. Some Battletoads. Okay. Actually, do I have actual Battletoads? Sound Mind! Thank you for following. Appreciate it. Is that a game I own? I think I actually own Battletoads. I have Battletoads and Double Dragon. Let's try and pop over real quick. Battletoads. Yeah, I got Battletoads and Double Dragon. I suck at that one, but we can definitely play it if you'd like. Actually move that right there so I can see what's going on. Shrink that. There we go. Game Boy was a plan how to play when sitting in the car. When the road lights passed by, you didn't see shit. Yeah, well, if they didn't pass by, that was the problem. You had to kind of angle the Game Boy and, you know, hope that you could see it. Alright, let's see. The Drug Lord has hijacked a squadron of Apache choppers and is hiding them in the jungle. Ice them and the helipads before they hunt you down. Okay, so I do gotta kill this pad. Okay. Let's see. Okay, further up that way. Probably should just let myself get blown up. Ooh, there's ammo in here, though. Pretty sure. Yeah, give me some more of the little missiles. Ooh, I went right by it. Ooh! Got me! There we go. There's that one. Next. A little bit up here. Come on. James Pond, a copyright issue. I have no idea, honestly. I do have a James Bond game, though. Another one of the many, many games I haven't played on my Genesis yet. Cheater. A little further back. There we go. Oh, great. Fuel. It's a fish version of James Bond. Oh, nice. Fuel drums. We don't know where they are. Oh, good lord. So I'm going to be losing a life to that. So since... It's like since we're going to be dying soon, might as well just take out what we can. While we can. See if there's any fuel in these. No. Ooh! Well, he got me. It's not where that counts. View to a spiel, leak in a tie. Alright, let's see. Oh, one life left. I'm pretty much screwed. Alright. Three kidnapped German nuclear scientists are being held in sheltering prison pits. Blast open their bamboo cages and fly them to the secured landing zone. Alright, so I think if I end up dying game over-wise, I think it would probably be safe to say we'll play something else. Come here. What? So I blow up and I don't get new fuel? Well. It's been fun. Oh my gosh. There we go. Oh, and there we go. That is a game over. Oh, well, that's fine. Alright, let's choose a different game. Nah, I don't want to restart this. Okay. So, we'll turn this off. Pull out. Anywho, that was Jungle Strike for the Sega Genesis. Fun game. Absolutely love the Jungle series. Like I said, I suck at it, but alright. So based off of the stuff you listed above, let's do Battletoads Double Dragon. I suck at that game, but we'll play it. Hold on, I want to go grab it. Okay. Control the strength there. Come through the mystical pink carpet. Or not carpet. Curtain. Alright. Ooh. I like how part of it's disappearing from my filter. Battletoads Double Dragon. It's funny, when I bought this game too, there was a video games magazine. Old cheat codes. When I first got the game, I had to try those cheat codes out. Apparently you don't want to beat the game with cheating. Calls you out on it. Okay. I apologize for the sniffling. I am still pretty sick. Almost like all the time, I should say. Alright. Power issue. Good. Rare production. So I will say this, between the Sega Genesis version and the Super Nintendo version, I'll take the Super Nintendo version any day, honestly. Let's go with Pimple. Come on, stomp on his toes. Or just throw him, sure. Not that I needed that health. Never played Battle Tales on anything else than the Game Boy. Nintendo was the first time I played it. Nintendo one is, I'm pretty sure, like what everybody says, is hard as nails. But I've never really had difficulty with the original. Yeah, the sound quality on the Sega compared to the Super Nintendo version is just such low quality. Hate this stupid hand. Ow. Ow. Did not move out of the way fast enough. And I'm stuck. One swift kick to the finger. Oh yeah, a Bobo, baby! Kicked him off the back of the spaceship. That's awesome. Bobo, even if I could beat you, use this lumbering half-wits, don't scare us. Come here and say that, scrawny buzzard. Not matter, because Blog's next. Whoa, hey. Oh, man. Missed. Pow, there we go. Come on, get down. There we go. Why does that guy keep looking shocked? I don't even know. Oh, I hate this guy. Gotcha. Mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm. Boot. Oops, I hit that the wrong way. Oh well. Punt. Yeah, I could smash him down, but why not kick him in the head? Scoop, 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 scoop. of course. Ugh. Oh my gosh. Oh, that would have been nice earlier. Oh well. Ah, speed bikes. There we go. Nope, stop punching me in the ass. Ooh, they come close to knocking me off my bike. Here we go. Oh, thought I missed it. Oh well. Cheese him out. He's all right. He likes cheese, right? Oh. Wow. Wow. Good Lord. Oh, good Lord. There we go. You don't look so big now, Blag. Never pick on those smaller than you.
I wasn't feeling my best. I wasn't a fair fight. It wasn't a fair fight, you feathery freak. That's what they always say. Bat. 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 Pow! I feel like I gotta add my own Batman sounds to this stuff. Oh, that's right. Oh, you can shoot through things. Come on. Oh, come on. Uh-oh. Come here. Finally. Ooh. I don't want to restart. All right, we'll do it. I'll do this game until you choose another Genesis game, or until I get a game over completely. Killing as fast as we can. Boom. Oof, missed it first time. Not a shot in the world. Oh, jeez. slid too far on that. Oh my gosh. Well, yeah, I love Rock and Roll Racing on the Genesis, or not the Genesis, the Super Nintendo. Haven't played it on the Genesis actually. But yeah, oh man, we had a blast back in the day with Rock and Roll Racing. Oh, come on. Tiny Toons for NES is almost better than Super Mario. Tiny Toons. Oh, yeah. I got a lot of gameplay out of that. I had it recently, but I traded it off to somebody because they had a Genesis game that I needed still, so I ended up trading it off a little while ago. What did I get? Green Dog, I think? Something like that. Come on, kick it, or I'm gonna die. Oh, and I died. do I really want to keep playing this game? And this will fight a little faster than before. Running whip to the face. Okay, so I'm not, I can run through now. See, I wish I could just jump off early. Thank you.
Oh, come on. Oh, that shouldn't have counted. Turn around and kick, man. Oh my gosh. There we go. Oh, good Lord. Oops. I forgot to push up. Oh. It's like I want to take my time, but I don't want to take my time. Ah. Yeah. Oh my gosh. Alright, at least I get to start right here, huh? Alright, so let's hang back a little bit until the. Oh, hello. I'm gonna make it through one way or another. Apparently, I'll be making it through dead. God, the sounds on this game are just horrible. Fight. Oh, this guy. All right, I think it's time to cheese him. Oh, can't now. Oh, and that's the game. Well, that was entertaining. That's all right. All right, if you
you guys want to pick another game, we can definitely get another one started. Yeah, that dude was, that last little barrage was brutal. So I'll let the music play. I'm just gonna go grab, you know, I'll grab Altered Beast since that was the one you mentioned. Let me go grab that. Alright, we got Altered Beast. And my magical curtain grabbed onto me. And something else. And I grabbed a water, because I'm thirsty as hell. Alright. Battletoads Double Dragon, the ultimate team, supposedly. It's fun, but I suck at it. The only way I'm going to beat that is with the cheats. Alright. Altered Beast. Oh, that sounds reassuring. Something broke off inside my cartridge. Okay. Get a drink real quick. Get the... Okay, it's got power. Alright. Maybe. Altered Beast. You ready? Thing you shouldn't do. But I'm gonna do it anyway. Huh? Huh? Alright. I've learned something about the old games. I suck at them. This is definitely not an exception. I suck at this game. Wise from your grave. It's like, take this, bitch. Oh, made you duck. Get a little more buff. Jeez. Stop it! Stop it! Stop it! Stop it! Good gracious. Did to make the games work. Yeah, exactly. Which is actually really, really horrible for the game because it creates that moisture on those contacts. But it works. That's all that matters. Dick punch! Pow! How's your boy, bits? Stop it! There we go. Now it's beast mode! So, I'm not sure if you remember the old Tiger handheld games. I used to have this in the Tiger handheld version. So... Okay, I can't go back that far, apparently. Come on, die already. Tiger handhelds. Oh, man. How do I explain those things? Let's say probably Googling it would be the best option. So they were little handhelds that were based off of different other full games. Mortal Kombat, I used to have that one. The old Altered Beast one. There's Ninja Gaiden. So let me see if I can just... I'm going to pause it real quick and Google it. Because like I said, it's much easier to Google than trying to explain what these things are. Tiger handheld. Tiger look... Here. Well, here's a link to one of them. But that whole handheld museum just kind of has a whole bunch of them. You want to look at those for any particular reason. Oh man, I'm gonna die. And I'm dead. Power up! Power up! Pow! Vague memories of them. Yeah, it was, they were very common back in the day, back in the, I think it was like late 80s, early 90s. But man, yeah, those are the video games my parents bought for us, was like the Tiger handhelds. You know, we had to beg for Nintendo games when we had the Nintendo. Those were few and far between. I do remember the first video game I actually owned for myself when I was a kid that none of my other brothers or anybody was allowed to play was Tecmo Baseball. And I stupidly got rid of it with all my other video games back in 2009. Oh, come on. Oh, damn. Oh, well. I want to punch you in your face. There we go. Excuse me. First game I ever bought, Doom 3.1. Nice. That's actually how a friend of mine got started in the video game business. Was he used to make custom levels for Doom, and he was getting ready to go to college, but apparently, I think it was Eidos or somebody saw, or no, who was the original developer of Deus Ex? I know there's Eidos. I think it was Eidos Austin. I can't remember what it was exactly. But they saw some of the levels that he had made for the communities that were playing the game at the time, and they loved it, and they ended up just hiring him on because of it. So that's how he got his start. But he works for Treyarch. He does the multiplayer maps. Well, I should say the zombie multiplayer maps. Well, what other kind of zombie maps are there? Welcome to your doom! We'll do that! Forget shooting it from a distance. That was terrible. I think this next one I'm a bear? A wise Fabiolque. Drink. Oh shit, this boss looks very much like last boss in Kid Icarus. Never played Kid Icarus, actually. Alright, I think I gotta end my stream soon. I forgot my wife and I were gonna be watching some TV shows. That's okay. We'll play through this game first. See how far I can get. Again. Come on, weird thing. There we go. Power up. Pow. Gut kick. Time is... Oh, lifetime? I don't need to respect... Yeah, it's... She lets me do these things, so I definitely gotta respect lifetime. That's all right. We'll keep going for a little bit. Apparently, if you keep mashing the barrel roll, you can kill everything. No barrel roll. Up. Oh, barrel roll. You get it? I'm a bear. I know. Not very punny. That's sad. I've never gotten this far in Altered Beast, so enjoy the adventure with me while we can. Oh, no. Yeah. So the blue ones give me my beastly powers. Barrel roll, yes, exactly. I would say that they're almost unbearable puns. Oh, good lord, I should not do that. I make myself feel bad about myself. That one. There we go. Wonder what beast I am this time. Ooh! Ooh! Oh, okay, so he's literally the up and down one. I think actually my friend team played the entire game like once. Oh, nice! can't mash the B button on that boss. All right, man, how long have I actually been streaming? Wow, I've been going for almost 2 hours. That's crazy. All right, well, guess I'm going to call it here for now. Go do some family things. I know it's nice and late, 10 o'clock, but it's the weekend, so I'm going to stay up a little bit later than normal. Thank you for coming and watching the stream. I do appreciate it. Three Gale, you stuck with me pretty much the whole time from what I can see. Thank you for staying. If you did miss part of my stream, if you want to go, you know, see it later on, I do repost everything to YouTube, youtube.com/veej56, V-E-E-J-5-6. So I hope to see more, man. Oh, they're definitely going to have more. Every Saturday I plan on doing retro. So, you know, check out that list. Give me suggestions on what you want to see played. You know, we did Alter Beast tonight, Jungle Strike, and what, Battletoads Double Dragon. But yeah, that list has all 300-ish of my games. Check it out. You know, like I said, message me or even just post in chat when I'm playing another game. And let's, you know, let's have fun with it. Anyway, thank you for coming tonight. Link the YouTube stuff. Yeah, absolutely. Sure. That I can do. YouTube.com/veej56, I think. Let's find out if I click on it. Yeah, there it is. Anyway, yeah, so I do post every stream there. I also do highlight them on Twitch afterward as well, but go check out YouTube. It's much easier to see. Once again, thank you for coming and watching. I more than likely be doing something tomorrow as well. Usually I don't on Sunday, but I've been kind of bored lately, so so I'll probably be playing something. Anyway, I'm going to be hosting one of my favorite streamers. His name is Scientific Gaming. He's the one who... he played a lot of Payday 2. I used to watch that. I love Payday 2. But he right now, I think he's playing Mafia 3. So, you know, go give him some love. If you, you know, if you want to go watch something else, go watch him. He's really good, he's really good at these games. Anyway, have a good night, and hopefully we'll see you again on the next stream. Take it easy.